broken hearted. So glad I came here now.